And after a very long bus journey, we arrive at our destination, Malcesine. I think that's how you pronounce it. Which is where we're going to go and get the cable car up to the top of that mountain and have a look at the view. And like all good tourist attractions in summer, there's a queue. So after a nice cable car ride, we have some stunning views. Here we are, Lake Garda, 53.6 cubic kilometres of water, Italy's biggest lake. Thank you.